lovelies, welcome to my channel, The Protective Girl. Today, let's unbox and review the Tall Elephant Planner. Let's get started. So they have come up with this, the little black box thing where they have a lot of goodies in it. And this is how the little black box looks like. It's so premium and classy look. And they don't have any branding going on at the top. So it's better to reuse it. And when you open, this is how it looks. All the stuff are neatly packed in this black color paper. And we do have the logo sticker. And it's more like a gift sort of. Let's unbox everything first. First up, they have given this little letter from the Tall Elephant team, and they also mentioned what are inside this little black box. First, let's run through every other goodies that we received other than planner, and then we can flip through the planner. First is, of course, our 2022 planner cum journal. Second one is this desktop calendar for 2022. The layout is basically we have the month name and a quote for the month and the calendar layout. So the square is kind of okay to write little knickknacks, but not a lot. It's perfect to keep in our desk. Next up, we have self-reflection book. And as the name suggests, this journal will help you to know more about yourself. They have a lot of questions inside this journal so that you can think and write about your feelings and what you're thinking about. Self-awareness is a key to everything. Nice idea to add in some addition towards reflecting about ourselves. The next one is a travel journal. So this is also, as the name suggests, it's a travel journal that you can carry along with you while you're traveling. So it just have everything in a travel thing, like whatever you ever imagine about, you know, right from starting to planning a trip till tracking the expenses and memories, everything you can do in this cute little journal. If you love traveling, you will definitely love this. Next, we have two notebooks. First is a dotted notebook. Another one is a plain notebook. It really comes in handy when you travel. So these are the four little cute notebooks. All of them are small, cute, and so useful. And all the cover designs is very much aesthetic. Next up, we have postcards. Post this to our loved one or just give it to them. The quality of the postcard is really great. Final thing that we have is an amazing one, which is the sticker book, and it is all the stickers you ever need. And as the title suggests, it's the stickers that we will ever need because it has a lot of stickers. So let's quickly run through all the stickers in it. Goodies that they have given, and we do have a special gift from the team. It's a Universe Speaks to You cards, and it has a lot of motivating, inspiring quotations on it. It's tiny, cute, aesthetic, and so motivating. I don't know how many quotes in there, but it is a lot. When I say lot, this is what I mean. There is so much. That's it. That's all the goodies that we have along with the planner. And I would say it's definitely a steal on deal if you get it in an offer price. But it's like value for money for everything you're getting. If you'll be using and needing these things, then you can definitely go with the little black box theme. Now it's time to flip through the planner. The cover page of the planner looks minimal and aesthetic. It has 2022 written on it in like golden thing, and the color is very vibrant and pretty. When we open, first we have like details to fill in, like our name, mobile. They also had in case of emergency and if found, please return to thing. So that if you carry your planner along with you, then it might be helpful. Then we have letter from the universe, and it's like a letter from the team itself, and it has a lot of positive thoughts into it. And here we have I am, like I'm all of these, yet I'm not bound by any of these. So here you can write like who you are. Next we have what I love about me. You can just brain dump or you can just doodle what you love about yourself. You can do this. This is a space for self-love. Next we have 2021 recap, like what are the highlights of 2021 and best things that have happened in 2021. Next we have how did 2021 change me and what do I want to carry forward from 2021 to 2022. Then we have 2022 calendar, like every month calendar. Also we have a little lines to it, like important dates. Then we do also have 2023 calendar as well. Then we have a quote, best time for new beginnings is now. Then we have some yearly spreads. First we have vision board. I really like how it's not just a vision board simply, but they have be specific in the vision board with categories like self, personal life, professional life. I really like that aspect. Then we have level 10 goals, which is something so good. So it's basically like we have to, there are like 10 levels in our life and we can set goals for those levels. It's amazing. Then we have mind map. So here we can mind map whatever you want. We have another page for mind map. Then we have bucket list. So it also very specified like what you want to do, learn, experience, travel, people, nature, life, love and giving back. So it's just not a bucket list, but in a structured way. Then we have traveler in me. Here you can write whatever places you want to visit. Then we have bookshelf. I really like this design. It's nice. You can write a book name in each. Then we have memories lane, wherein you can just stick a picture for each month so that you can have a memory. Then we have movie library and also TV library so that you can write your movies and shows to watch. Then we have people I treasure and proudest moments. It's like who influenced you the most, strangers who made a difference, etc. Then we have blank pages and it says whatever you want this page to be. So you can just do it whatever you want it to be. Then we have yearly tracker. If you want to track something throughout the year, then you can use this page to do that. Like you can track your mood or you can do anything. Then we have 2022 in pixels. I think it's more like a mood tracker, I think. That's all the yearly spreads. And here we have the monthly spreads coming. And we have January and at the left, it says a quote, a note or a doodle to fuel you this month. So they have just given it's flexible to do it yourself. So then we have month planner, like a calendar and important dates. Next is a weekly / daily spread and it's a horizontal format. You can even use it as a diary as well. Then we have important notes section where you can just jot down some important notes. Finally, we have brain dump section after all the daily / weekly layouts. We have one site for brain dump to brain dump our task. And then we have goals tracking. We had the level 10 goal spread in the yearly spread and we can track that level 10 goals every single month. So it's something unique about this planner. So we can write or we can color code our progress. So it's a nice thing. Then we have happiness jar. So in this we can add stickers or drawings of things that made us happy. That's great. Then we have emotional wellness. So it's like an emotional tracker. We have to mark all the emotions that you felt through the day. Then we have habit tracker. So we can track a lot of habits in this. And we have fitness tracker. And then we have meals tracker. We can track our breakfast, lunch, snack, dinner, all days throughout the month. Next is a finance tracker. We can jot down our income and the expenses and also financial manifestation, which is great. Then we again have some blank pages, like whatever you want this page to be. And we have the January recap. So it's like highlights, lessons I've learned and act of kindness, grateful for and all those stuff. And then February start. So this is the monthly layout and everything will be similar. So they don't have any quotes or something like that. Just flip through what we have at the end of the December. After December ending, we have thank you 2022 thing. Then we have like shopping list. So and one thing I really like is it's like tearable format. So if you go for a grocery run, you can just have a list in this and you can just tear it out and keep it in your purse. It will be nice. And the other side of it has some motivational quotes. So like that, we have a lot of pages, and then we have a lot of notes pages, and the planner came to an end. Coming to the review part, this planner is a whole package. It has a lot of inserts, inclusions. If you like the flip through and if you like all the goodies that is coming along with the planner, then you can definitely check this out. I would recommend this planner to someone who wants an aesthetically pleasing planner. Also, those who want a lot of inserts in their planner, like a lot of trackers and a lot of things to write and plan about. On the other hand, this planner might not be suitable for someone who wants a minimalistic style in their planner, want it to be simple, minimal and of clean look, and just want a few layouts and spread and not a lot of trackers and inclusions, then this planner might not be for you. Let me know what you guys think about this Tall Elephant planner in the comment section below. If you like this video, give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and I shall see you guys in my next video. Until then, be positive and spread positivity. Bye bye.